Today we are gonna be fixing. We are replacing the LCD screen of the HP Pavilion notebook. The model number 17E049WM, and I just bought the new screen. We bought the new screen right here from LaptopScreens.com. From Laptop Screen, sorry. First off, the things that you're gonna need. You might want a bowl to put the screws in. I've already got some of them. You'll need a small Phillips screwdriver. The top, the standard size, but you want it to be small, as in not, this is a bit large. We don't want a large one. Make sure you have like a small one, because there's some tight spaces. You might want something right here, like this, to like just put along the edge to peel off this part. I'll get to that later. Or you could use this kind of screwdriver, flathead. Alright, now we're going to get to the actually taking the laptop apart. So first thing you need to do is take out the battery. You don't want to get electrocuted while you're taking it apart. Okay, the next thing you're going to do is right down here, if I can pull this back a little bit, there should be a little plastic piece with sticky on it covering a screw. Take that off there and the one off here. There's one here and one here. Take them off. Then you take your screwdriver, unscrew it, and just put them in your bowl or container or whatever you are going to use. After that, you have to pry them up, and I would recommend using a flathead screwdriver to start that. Just like pry it up. And then for the rest, you can use this and like just get the top off. I already got it off just so I could have it off already, so I could go through the video quicker. And don't be surprised if you hear several loud pops. Those are just the clips along the edge. Right here, here. They hold the screen in place, as the only screws are down here at the bottom. So you will take it off. These clips will come off as well. They are attached to the cover. And then you just take that and set it aside. Next, we're going to take this off. There are four screws holding it into place. Two on each side. One here. One here. One. And then two on the same spots on the other side. Here. And here. You will take those off, and that is where the smaller screwdriver will come in to will help. You may have to like bend it a little bit, back a little bit, because it's going to be hard to get it. And it might help if you have like a magnetic screwdriver. So, because the screws are small, it's these ones. Small, like that. So you might want a magnetic screwdriver. It'll help it, so it helps you keep track of them. So, after you take all the four screws out, make sure you put them in your container. Take the screen down like this. What you do here is you peel off this label, and make sure the clear part is off. I've already done this previously. So it will not come off that easy for you. So you just peel it off, and then you grab right here and here, grab the top and bottom of it. Make sure you just like, so all you do is like sort of pull a little bit on one side, pull a little bit on the other, pull the other side, and pull the other. Eventually it will come out. And this right here is a little bit, you can tell the darkest spot sticks on here. And you just pull that up.
put that in there for now. And then this is the old screen.
Take that out and put it somewhere. And then it's time to get your new screen. As I already said, this one, I got it from laptopscreens.com. Laptopscreen.com.
So you put this down here. And here. And once, like, if you have it in place, basically all you do is slide it in, sort of. And that's where this plastic piece, you can use that to help. Basically just, like, wiggle it in there. And you will hear, like, a small click. It's hard to hear, but you can also tell. But as it's a small space, just like this much, it's maybe a little bit hard to see it or hear it. Okay, and make sure you can use this to help you pull it in. Put that down, make sure this is straight. And then this goes like right here along the bottom. Put it in between those things. And just put it back in. And once you place it back on here, you just do, so there's your new screen. Now all you do is do everything in reverse, basically. Put all the screws back on, put the cover on, and then put the battery in, and then you should be done. But wait, before you put all the screws in, there are two sizes. The small ones, which are so, these are small, and those are for this, which go down in the corners, here and here. There's also the, like, really small ones. Make sure you put those ones on the edges, here, on the side of the screen, here, and here. And then again on these two sides, on those two right there. Okay, I'll be right back after I put the screws in for everything else, and then I'll show you, make sure you put the battery back in, and then I will show you, I'll see you then. Okay, I've just put the screen on, now I'm putting this in here. Make sure you, like, put it in at an angle, sort of, but make sure you push it in. So this goes on top of the other plastic piece on the bottom. So make sure it's, like, all the way down. Another way you can tell is the camera hole right there will line up with the camera hole when you put it on here. So make sure the corners line up and basically just push it down. Snap everything back on. Wait. Okay, now I've snapped all that in. Now I'm gonna put the screws back in. So I'm going to start on the side. You don't need to start on the same side. I'm just doing it like this. And it also helps if you, like, tilt it all the way back as far as it goes. So, then, now your laptop is complete. Your laptop should be fixed. But before you do that, so just close it, turn it over, and make sure you have to put your battery back in, otherwise it won't work. So, put it in this way. Okay, so now I put the battery in, and now it should work. It's turning on, and now the screen the screen's working. It's not cracked or messed up at all. It should be perfectly fine. Thanks for watching.